Man, YouTube just ain't paying the fucking bills, like.
Her pennies, Iron.
Pennies?
Yeah.
How much did it pay?
Oh,
alright, pennies it is.
Making a party, chocolate bar, God, man. On me for we're starting Monday. In the back is Joe, I ride a shotgun, the driver's unknown. Two girls, two men, one scan content, let's see who gets home. Oh, fire away with heart.
You need that. Yeah, no problem. You need that.
Well, look, hang on. Let's not be giving away everything here. Let's not hang on. You just need to wait to see the rest of this. This all started about 2 weeks ago because I needed to come up with a quick fix solution to get some money. And basically, I had the bright idea to just go and work in Penney's. Like, surely they need some extra people to come in and help them.
Oh, fucking, same, a man like myself, bigger underwear, do you know? Yeah. I still know, even though the big ones, they'll clamp on to you, they won't let go. It's like they're fucking biting you, they're bastards.
So I started by gathering my own materials to go and make my own Penney's uniform, because I knew Penney's weren't going to give me my own uniform.
Now that our bobbin is wound, we want to place our bobbin into our bobbin kit.
Yeah, come on.
I am fucking this up so bad, you don't even realize it.
So this is the, I don't know if I'm even calling this the test uniform. This is like, this could be what I wear on the day, but I'm going to give another one a go now. Because this one's all different types of fucked up. You can see the white around the logo, half the logo's not on. The back looks like shit. And this is kind of what the lanyard looks like, but again, it's upside down, it's back to front, there's no name on it. So, we'll have to see.
Brush come from the back.
Wearing red, are you? Wrong side of town, I think.
You're
a fool. I woke up with a strange tattoo.
Looks like the XD off of the channel. TV channel.
Do you know what the funny thing about this is? It's still better than the first one.
I know.
Ooh, that's bad. This is the back. And just imagine I put a pair of jeans on me as well, and that's what I'm going to be rocking tomorrow. We're just going to have, like, I'm going to go into a Penney's tomorrow, and I am going to work there, regardless. Regardless of what happens, the next thing you're about to see in this video is me in Dublin walking into a Penney's and acting like I work there. Oh, my heart's racing.
For a few minutes, I'm going to walk around with a second.
Yeah, just like keep your distance from me.
Hi, bro.
What's up?
Can you tell me where the towels?
Oh, I think they're downstairs. I'm pretty sure, downstairs. Best of luck, no problem.
Boys, we were in the shop like 5 seconds and it had already worked. I don't know how this guy thought I was a real employee here. So after this, I just felt so comfortable talking to anybody in the shop. I thought I could get away with murder, like.
Meow lad ate a belt once. Mm-hmm. Meow lad, yeah, a belt once. It's fucking...
At a belt?
Yeah, yeah. Man. A lady sort.
Are they all size 9 on the shelves here, or are
they? We've some in the back, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
Which ones are you looking for?
Size 12 or 13.
Them in a size 12 or 13?
Yeah.
See, I'm new. This is my first day, yeah, I'll be honest, yeah, with you. But yeah. Trish, I think Trish is just down there.
Yeah.
She's in a bit of a darker jumper than me. She'll sort you out. So, you know, I think, is it them ones?
Yeah, those type of style.
They're known for running away now, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, you'll get up and they'll be gone.
Yeah.
It's the thing,
yeah,
so.
Yeah.
I know Trish now, yeah. She's the woman for shoes.
Yeah, no worries.
So, fire away with her. If you need that.
I'll have a look and I'll come back.
Yeah, no problem. If you need that, then just let me know. They're lovely, them trousers.
Yeah.
Oh, they're fucking class, though.
Comfort.
Comfort to the max. Not as comfortable as being, you know,
yeah,
straight
yeah.
up naked, but you know what I mean now, like.
Yeah.
As comfortable as you get.
Too bad,
yeah. Do you need a hand with that?
Sorry?
Do you need a hand with that? No. It's my first day.
Sorry?
It's my first day. I'm just trying to help people and trying to get into the swing of things.
Okay, I got it. No, yeah. I'm fine. Thanks so much.
No problem. Best of luck with the underwear.
Yeah.
They're strong, they don't come off. They don't come off easy. Yeah, I've like 8 of them.
Okay.
Oh, they're bastards. They kind of...
I have to get the big one because this small one is horrible.
Oh, fucking...
Same, a man like myself, bigger underwear, do you know? Yeah. I still though, even though the big ones, they'll clamp on you, they won't let go. Mm. It's like they're fucking biting you, they're bastards. Best of luck though, anyways.
Super.
Borak? No? Borak? You no. Sure?
I'm sure.
From DCG?
No.
Fifth year?
Mine's Ben.
Ben. You sure you're not Borak? You're messing
100%
with me.
100%
I'm not Borak. Alright. Did you do DCG?
Sorry.
Yeah, sure. I feel like you're messing with me.
No, unfortunately, no.
Jeez, well, you have a doppelganger. What's your name? What's your name? Ben.
Ben, yeah.
First day on the job, they got me a bit of a wonky uniform, you know. It's like a trial day.
Oh, so is it? Oh.
I think they're making a bollocks out of me. It's like free labour, you know.
You don't get paid for a trial day?
I know. They really? They just said trial day. It's like, I don't know. Like, I mean, Trisha's over there and she was like, just fucking go around and help people. If you're good enough, we'll sign you. I don't know. It's kind of like, I don't know. It's like they're acting like it's football or something. I'm just trying to get fucking paid, you know, to go over it and all
fucking
that.
Right, yeah.
Fucking boss. Are you sure you're not for it?
I'm 100%
not. I'm trying to get it, are you?
I'm not this person.
Are you sure?
I'll show my ID.
No, I believe you. You look like him, though. Some man for, I tell you, do you know, white and black pudding? Doesn't matter what it is, this cunt would eat buckets of it. It's fucking. Maybe someone will be going up going, are you Ben? And Borak could be like, fuck off.
Lads, I beg you to leave a nice comment about this man. I pestered him for like 5-10 minutes and he was just so sound the whole way through. But it was around this point where Boogan started to be copped by the staff and they were looking at us from like every angle after this point.
The owl hats are class for the winter.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're great. They're hard to breathe in them though, the owl hats. I'd find it hard when I put a hat on, I can't breathe at all.
Mm.
Do you know? Do you ever get that, no? It's just my first day. I'm trying to get hands-on experience here. It's my first day.
All right, I'm just looking like a
brand. Oh, yeah, no, best of luck. If you need anything, though, just let me know. I'll sort you out in a jiffy.
Now, this is where it actually gets kind of dodgy because the staff had really clocked Boogan and the camera at this point and they actually started closing him down, so he had to leave, like, now. So, I didn't realise it at the point, but Boogan has now left the shop and I've gone into another section and I've been surrounded by two employees and you're just gonna have to watch it to understand what happened.
Hey, are you alright?
Yeah.
Oh, alright. You just shopping?
No, I'm working there. First day. Trish. She gave me this.
Oh, okay. Who's Trish?
Trish. About yay high blonde, mid-50s. She's nowhere.
No. Did HR give you a t-shirt? Or are we in
my HR? Who's HR? No, yeah. Literally just Trish. She said she was here. I don't know.
I'm to go into...
Yeah. HR, is it?
Yeah, you'd have to, yeah. That's not a t-shirt.
My name, Cian.
Cian, what's your second name?
Cian Costello.
Cian Costello?
I don't know.
I'll just find out to PNC, because I would have given you a proper...
Yeah, that's the thing. I thought it was a bit weird. She gave me a fucking diss yoke, like.
Yeah.
So I was like, I don't know. I was asking Trish for a job, because I'm out of work, like, so... She said call down and just start helping people, so that's what I did.
Yeah, no, that's not the t-shirt though. She's just going to check her
head. Yeah, I was thinking, like, yours all look grand. Is there any chance I could get a proper t-shirt or?
Well, she'd have to just speak to HR, just because if you haven't went into them yet, you'd have to go into HR.
Oh, I'd have to go into HR, would I?
Yeah, if you're doing work experience.
Yeah, she told me it was like a...
Start.
Yeah, she told me it was like a trial day. So I don't know if that's... I don't know if that's something you do or...
I don't know who Trish is. Is she? Like,
I know her. I don't know. I could be led on here for all I know.
Oh,
I feel like I feel like I'm being led on, am I?
When did you come in?
I literally there like 15 minutes ago.
Oh, and you didn't check in with anybody?
Oh, no.
Where did you leave your stuff?
Well, I just came in like this. Trish just told me this. I don't know.
Yeah. Okay. You don't.
Do you reckon I've been?
Locker room or anything like that?
Oh no. Do you reckon I've been let on type thing?
That's not a work.
That's what I'm saying. I told her that. I was like, Trish, I'm gonna look like a fucking weirdo.
I don't know who Trish is. I've never heard of a Trish.
Yeah, that's what I'm starting to figure out now. I don't know. Like, she's known for being a bit of a gimp.
Oh, just give us 2 minutes. If you wait there, I'll go get someone.
Yeah, it's okay. Fine. What?
Are you just having us on, yeah?
No. I definitely.
Sure.
I think I've been let on now. I'm not joking, yeah. I don't know. I don't know. I'm after making a load of sales.
You weren't on tilts.
Yeah, but I got people to buy you a load of stuff.
I don't think you did. I seen you walking in there a minute ago.
I got a fella to buy a pair of chocks up there, swear to God.
Yeah, I seen your phone on the tracks.
Yeah. Strange. If you want me to leave, I'll leave. If I'm being a nuisance.
To do with me, they'll probably get security to come up to if you're wearing a t-shirt that isn't.
So you're advising me to leave, probably. I should leave. I should fuck off. I'll leave you to it.
If people, Yeah, and if you go into the other Penneys, they're going to ring them and tell them as well that you're in the shop.
Yeah, okay. I may go home and apply then, type thing. I got to go. Bollocks. Fuck's sake. Now, I'm not lying when I say that, like, they had security all over the shop looking for me and Boogan. And even when I went outside, they had, like, two security guards on either end of the building specifically looking for me. And I, honest to God, don't know how we got away without being caught, like. I'm going to set you as a little challenge, right? If you somehow get this channel to 100,000 subscribers before January 1st, 2022, I we'll get the Penneys logo tattooed on my body. I am not joking you. I swear to God, I will actually go and I will get it tattooed on my body. But only if you get me to 100,000 subscribers before January 2022. So get your friends to subscribe. Get your man, dad, get your grandparents, fucking the dog, everything. I really don't want to do this. That's why it's so high, but I will. And I sure, you may as well like the video while you're at it. Go on.
What the fuck went the wrong places?